Salam and good evening to you, worthy friends. Welcome to the fabled city of Agrabah, city of flying carpets, soaring heroes, famous love ballads, and more glitz and glamour than any other fictional city in the world. Oh, I come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam. Where it's flat and immense, and the heat is intense. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east, and the sun's from the west, and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, step on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. And of course, you know what Agrabah's famous for, this magical lamp. Don't be fooled by its commonplace appearance. Like so many things, it is not what's on the outside, but what's on the inside that counts.
Whoa, got a little deep there for a second.
This lamp put Agrabah on the map. You've never been? Well, we can fix that. Follow me to a place where incredible feats are routine every hour or so. Where enchantment runs rampant, gets wild in the streets. Open sesame, here we go. See the dervishes dancing, ridiculous pants, then romance to your heart's delight. Come on down.
Come on in.
Let the magic begin.
It's another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. For all fifth and knots are hotter than hots.
In a lot of good ways.
In that mystical land, there's a genie inside every door.
He'll do all of your bidding, your wishes come back.
It's demeaning, but hey, there you are.
Unbelievable, yes, and I am.
Come for the hummus, stay for the floor show. Even the poor people look fabulous. And everyone here has a minor in dance. And now, for the softer side of Agrabah. In Agrabah, for danger lurks around every corner, and ugly bad guys, too. It's a city where a pitiless nobody can turn out to be a noble somebody.
Arabian Nights!
It's a place where a
princess would give up her crown for true love, but her father, the Sultan, is a stickler for the ancient ways. And our hero's pals are as thick as thieves. Adorable, but thieves. Oh, and did I mention... Everybody sing!